4th Division, Hereford United got off to the right start against Barnet. In the 5th minute, Heritage the scorer. But Barnet were level before 20 minutes was up, Howell heading home. United took the lead again just before half-time, Pejic beating the defenders well. But 9 minutes into the second half, Barnet levelled the match, Carter with the header. And 2-2 was away it stayed.